Hey y'all, this is Swash, and I'm back in Total War Warhammer, and this is the Empire campaign, part 2 here. It's been a while since we've done this campaign, so let's just kind of take a look around here, and let's see where we left off. I believe that Marienburg over here had declared war against us.
Summon the electricons.
I have my army here, kind of stationed here to kind of wait these guys out and see what happens, so... Definitely gonna want to build the stables here to get the demigryphs. Let's go get the stable started there.
You dare come at me making dim?
Just trying to see if I can get this war over, because I don't want to get bogged down fighting a war right this minute. So. Because they are quite a bit more powerful than us.
Welcome, my countrymen!
Do you wish the lady's favor?
Greetings, my countrymen. You come in peace?
Alright, so... Don't see much going on on our diplomacy screen right now, so let's go ahead and,
bring me to my men!
See, is there recruiting anything? What was my plan there? Shit, pretty good at crossbow units there. Let's grab a couple of experimental shields just for anti-cavalry. And let's go ahead and end that battle. End the turn, I should say, rather. The Reich Lamb are trying to get settled in a little bit as well, too. Public order is tanking a little bit here, so... Light Lizard. Okay. No. We don't need any chaos corruption right now. We'll get plenty of that later. Okay, let's see. So, our public order now has stabilized where it's not losing any, but we are also not gaining, so we need definitely try to get this pushed up more.
The Empire.
Why talk to you? Nice the Grand Theogenist should declare you traitors.
Surely an agreement will be reached, but are we not all some?
Yeah, we definitely don't have much going on in this campaign yet, do we here?
The Celestial College implores that I hear you. I remain unconvinced.
Sure, we'll sign the non-aggression pact here. We have enough issues going on in the Empire area here with the chaos stuff so close to the north and the vampires and other bickering humans here that we don't need trouble with the dwarves at the moment, especially. So, population surplus in the Reichland, which is good. Let's see now. Let's go here to Altdorf. Oh, two stables. Oh, yeah, let's do this, guys. Let's get some cavalry units going. Let's see what's going to do here. Oh, let's add some extra growth and income. Let's go ahead and up our harbor there. And let's build defense here at Isleheart, especially because Isleheart is on the border here. Let's go ahead and build a guardhouse, which we'll see give us some pistoliers, swordsmen, and crossbowmen units on our garrison there. And let's see, what else can we build here? Let's see. Nothing yet that I want to drop the money on, that I have the money on for anyway. I'll be looking at the gunsmith line here to get some artillery units here, but I'm not really sure how high I want to take it. Maybe I'll build a level 1 somewhere else here, just for the mortar. I do want at least one siege artillery, because then you force the enemy to actually march into you and not just hang back and try to make you come to them. So let's hold off for now. We're broke. We don't have much of a choice right now, because I definitely want to build as well the armory, I believe it is. Yeah, the blacksmith and the armory. So this will be our priority here, to build up our infantry, to get some great sword units and things like that as well. So let's hold off on that. Nothing else right now I want to build. And we are getting +3 public order now, which is very good. And technology is done. So let's see what next here. Let's give them the speed here first.
Come then, only Sigmar's god. Oh,
sweet, that works.
You ask for a boon. Speak.
I will listen, but my time is.
You may speak before Marsh.
In the north, we have cold hearts and.
Alright, I guess we are done for now. Because that army there is way too big for us to even mess with. Farm some more growth going here.
By the comet.
Yeah, two more turns before we get our level 2 stables up there. Or like a little rash of war breaking out there.
The Celestial College implores that I hear you.
Let's hope we get some dwarf trade going on. So yeah, we'll do that too. Give us your money. Let's not piss off the gods. Don't want to risk it. Huh. Well then, fuck you guys too.
It is good to see fellow sons of the Empire this day. Deliver your missive and then get from my presence.
Nice yet? Let's see. There we go. That gives us a little more breathing.
I am Prince and Emperor.
So let's go ahead and pull Carl's army back to Altdorf. Do a little recruitment here and try to build up a little bit more, and look at doing this quest battle over here.
Be at peace for that.
No, let's not do that for now. I just don't want to risk getting into a war right now when we're just starting off. And let's see. border towns here. Well, three of them are, so... Where's our biggest threat going to come from? Probably up here by Isleheart? Because Marienburg, I don't trust that guy. He's still pretty sour with us, so... Let's push this to level 3 here. Now we have our level 2 barracks complete. Let's look at recruiting. Nothing right now. We are so broke we can't even afford to pay attention. Yeah. So we are pulling in a pretty decent income right now, Albert. Take the public order hit here. Man, this has been a pretty slow going campaign for us so far. Let's see, Hive Guard, Temp Guard down here. These guys are pretty friendly. I don't trust these guys down here, so let's go ahead and up Brunberg here to level 3. And see how much do we need to build. Blacksmith, I should say. Because we definitely need that to recruit Empire Knights and Halberdiers, so we're going to save up 4,000.
I will hear your petition, but.
Sure. That makes me a little happy there. Yeah, let's grab this, because we are definitely building up an army here. And let's go ahead and build the blacksmith here. Because we are going to need
summon
that to
the electric count.
Our infantry. Let's see, right now we definitely don't have that money to do anything with. And let's get a little action going here. Let's check here. Skill point for the Emperor here as well now. Let's see what I want to do. Let's give a point in the Iron Disciplinarian here, just for the public order bonus. And let's check the balance of power here for this quest battle. I don't like going up against that. It's kind of even right now.
Step
so
to it.
Back.
Bring me to my men. Sigma compels us.
Let's definitely
us
wait until we have a little bit bigger army here. So let's check out the diplomacy screen here. Let's see if
it is good
changed.
To see.
Welcome, men of the Empire.
Welcome. How?
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say.
Approach us, friend, and make your...
In the north, we have cold.
Nope. Okay. Three more turns until we have our blacksmith ready. A sassy dog in the background here right now. Let's see, maybe we will build. Hey! Zeus! See, perhaps I will build the gunsmith in this slot here. We'll have more money later. Isle Heart here. Let's see. What can we do for Isle Heart? Let's just take this up here. We'll definitely shed off those plus growth buildings as we get the right guard up. Yeah, pay 1,000 for that. Some more public order there. One more turn here, and we will have. Alright, here we go. We have some more stuff here. Let's go ahead and work on the harbors. Grab this growth here, plus 10. Very, very handy when we have a fledgling empire building here with a new province and stuff like that. We're trying to get built up as fast as we can to get some of our better units going. So for now, let's hold on to our money and let's wait a turn here. Let's see, skill points. What do we want to do? Exorcism, what's this do? Yeah, let's try this. Let's do that here. Okay, who's attacking? We'll definitely join the side of our ally there. And chaos stirs, great. Okay, there we go.
I am Prince
now, let's
and
see,
Emperor.
What kind of units can we get? We can now get Empire Knights, and we can recruit. Let's see what else can we get. Halberdiers now. Let's drop our spearmen here now. Oops, wrong button there. Let's disband them. And let's grab one unit of halberdiers. And let's grab an Empire Knight unit. Let's see, what else do we want to get? Let's grab another halberdier unit here. And what the hell, let's grab another Empire Knight. Okay, we have population bonus here now. Surplus now of 3. So let's see what we have over here. Let's actually hang on to our money and not really build anything right now. Let's see what we have for diplomacy. Let's see what's going on here. We have a war target. Let's coordinate. Let's see. Why don't you guys go attack Templehof army there?
Let the supplicant come forward.
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say.
Here. Nope, doesn't look like it.
Welcome, my countrymen.
Let's kind of leave things as they are for now and end this turn here.
Let the thing deliver its vile message.
Alright, and what do you want? Declared war. Oh boy. And the vampires are a little pissy, it seems like, right now, so. Let's Alright, let's see. It should be a pretty decent army force, I would say. There we have decent units. This should be pretty good for now. I'm gonna try to upgrade this level 4 so we can get this here to work on stuff there. So
summon the Elector Count.
Now let's give this quest battle a shot here. Much better. We'll fight this out here. See, we are the Empire, and we're fighting Empire.
Come, men. It seems Todbringer sends his midden wolves across the Reich to test our mettle. He seems to think that since my father's death, Reichland is weak, and we cower under our beds waiting for these Ulric worshippers to save us from our woes. I say we Reichlanders are more than capable of defending ourselves. I say we show Todbringer's mongrels that Reichlander blood flows through our veins. We face the trespassers deep in the blood pines. Keep your wits, lads. For there is more than Ulric's dogs in there. My father had to send the Reichsguard in to purge these woods of forest goblin filth more than once during his reign. Yet that is not what we face today. No! Today we send the Elector Count of Middenland a message that it is the House of Franz that protects the borders of Reichland!
Right, there we go, a very moving speech by our Emperor.
Reichsguard Knights! Sigmar Call!
Not a very good position for our cavalry here, being in the woods, but let's see if we can kind of form them up back here. So it looks like we can get them out here easily enough to charge from behind. We'll want to focus on these missile units here. Not missile units, but the artillery there, the mortars. And let's see here. We can put these in the right way, of course.
Crossbows ready, General!
It's pretty good. Firing position there, I think, for our missile units. Yeah, let's see what to do here. Let's put a halberdier in our flanks and one kind of in the middle there. Really can't see them in the woods there, so let's kind of put them over here. Just so I can form them up easier. Let's drop Carl here. Kind of behind him there.
Let's grab him up. Ulrich's wrath on them!
This guy's up here. Okay, and our, let's put our light wizard kind of back here. He is kind of a range unit.
Handgunners!
Yeah, let's go ahead and group down with them.
Missile troops!
Let's see, put on guard mode here.
State troops!
Let's put our range units in skirmish mode. Yeah, let's see here.
Call France!
Let's put.
We are Sigma's heirs! Free formation!
Let's put our cavalry units, actually, kind of back here. So we have them come out faster here. Let's see. You know what? That should be pretty good, I think. Let's see. What skills do we have on Carl? Nothing yet. And what about our light wizard? He the Shem's burning gaze. So what we got going here. Let's see, we will open fire on the mortar units immediately here. What's that? Yep. We want to take out all of their artillery here for sure. Missile units are there. This is more penetration. Single combat there.
Armed and ready! On fire!
Turn off their fire at will here, just to have them open fire when we tell them to. And let's go ahead and start this up. Fired on all the units here. Let's put them on the rocket battery.
Cavalry ready! Go! Sir!
See, they are already about to break, which is perfect. That's what I wanted for sure. Now let's see, let's kind of spread our fire out here. On all of our units here for the range, guys. Yeah, let's see. That should work pretty decently here.
Sigma calls! Moving now! Yes, sir, quickly! To battle!
Get Carl in on the fight. He's just kind of standing there, not doing shit. Let's put him on the enemy lord here, and we'll see what do we have going on here. We have a unit that is not engaged. Looks like their target might have broke. Spray them on the spearman there from the flank. Everyone else seems to be fighting already, so this works out pretty decently. So. Halberdiers aren't engaging anything yet either.
Take position! Formation! March! Emperor's might! Formation march!
At your service!
Light is might! Light is might! Ready for war! In the name of the twin-tailed comet! Our steeds are restless.
Okay, not doing too bad here. Let's send a Rice Guardian after these guys. And let's send.
We serve friends! Rice Guard! We await your orders. Charge!
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Okay, we have some enemy reinforcements coming. Not a big deal, looks like. There's only two or three units there. Let's stay focused on the battle here, though. I don't want to have to break and draw my attention away from other units.
Illuminous calls!
copy behind here. Let's wreck the experiment. Cavalry line back here. Let's get them a little rest here, out of line of fire. Let's see if we can make their pistoliers pursue. Archers over here that are firing our lines there.
Ready for war.
And let's see this drop on their board here.
Sigma, march. Ready to serve. Ready for war. Moving now.
Some halberdier units here to come down and smash. Let's advance these guys here downwards. And there we go.
Send us out!
Yes, General!
Upon them. We are Sigma's
soldiers of the Emperor. To battle!
What's going on up here? Some enemies are breaking, so let's see.
My subjects call.
Let's bring these guys down and. Pick it up a little bit here.
Halberdiers! Quick march!
Let's take our halberdiers in behind their spearmen here.
For Heldenhammer!
And they go.
Swordsman!
Try to surround them here with cannons. Let's have Carl engage Hans. Drop their shit on their leader.
Formation.
Take the
guys are fleeing.
Sigma calls! Moving now!
So we got going back here now. And we take the battlefield today, gentlemen. Kind of a messy battle there.
It's a civil war!
Definitely have the advantage to begin with there by charging their artillery line from behind. Let's go ahead and take the captives on here to get replenishment.
Moving off.
I serve no master.
Okay, looks like we gained a follower for our light wizard. And yeah. A sword and a battle wizard hero for us to use there. Sort of striking.
Is it time?
Let's go. Franz back to Altdorf. Now let's see. He should have a skill point. He definitely does. Let's give him a. Nice. Let's go ahead and top off his Iron Disciplinarian ability there. And we're gonna be next time give him a warhorse.
It is time.
And here, another battle wizard. And what skills does he have? Let's see.
Summon the Elector Counts!
Who calls?
Light wizard, I guess. And see, this one will probably make him more of a campaign agent here. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and break today's episode here. Thanks for coming by and checking it out. As always, hit the like and subscribe button if you like what you saw. And feel free to check my channel out. I have some other content kind of floating around out there. I'll see you guys next time, and I'm out.